The summer sun was sinking low behind the western sea. The lark's loud song was pealing sweet, but it brought no joy to me. For the one I loved is far away, he left his starving stin. He fought till death and then he left the woodlands of Lough Glynn. A noble Irishman was he, John Bergen was his name. He belonged to Tipperary and from Nina town he came. But now, thank God that he is gone, he is free from harm and sin. And he let them have his parting shot in the woodlands of Lough Glynn. MacDermot too was brave and true from the plains of Ballinagar. He is missed from many a fireside, from the homes both near and far. He is missed at home in Bracklum by his own dear kith and kin. And his comrades true shall miss him too in the woodlands of Lough Glynn. Young Bergen said that he was proud to die for Ireland's cause. The deed was done that should be done against England's cruel laws. He said goodbye to Tipperary town and to every dale and glen, and to all my faithful comrades in the woodlands of Lough Glynn. Take this message to our own brave boys and tell them we are dead. Tell them to be of utmost cheer and to hold no drooping head. To keep old brains a-using, to fight and not give in. And be proud to die 'neath an Irish sky in the woodlands of Lough Glynn.